These are the top five moments from AWF Day of the Wrestlers. Number five. Bash upsets the Mall of Y, making it two wins in a row. Number four. Zuzu the Muscle Clown scores a count out victory and aligns with the Outer Realm. Number three, Australia invades the ring with a chair and causes TNT and Chris Rocker to go to a no contest. And then Matt Static makes the save. Number two. Viking EC Brownie successfully makes his first AWF Australasian title defense, disarming the Outer Realm and defeating the Outsider. Gunn and Deepak become the new AWF Tag Team Champions, ending Viral Productions' year plus reign, with Gunn showing signs of an attitude adjustment. AWF congratulates the new Tag Team Champions and looks forward to seeing if Gunn and Deepak can coexist and remain champions at upcoming AWF live events. Please support AWF and order the full AWF Day of the Wrestlers event as a digital download video for $20 to PayPal account info@awfwrestling.com.au. Don't miss AWF's next live event, AWF Awesome Wrestling for November. Saturday the 4th of November, 1:30 p.m. Belltime at the Blacktown Leisure Centre Stanhope. Tickets and merch now at www.awfwrestling.com.au and be there live to see what happens next in AWF. Australian Wrestling Federation. The place to be in 2023.